2020 is weird. Like, yeah, everything going on with Corona. You got Kobe Bryant dying. Like, it's just, 2020 has been the worst year, at least of my life. I've never lived through anything like this. And it just seems like whenever, it just keeps, it never stops. It seems like it's a movie. Like, because shit like this usually does not happen. It's usually only in, like, a movie or, you know, it actually feels like someone's playing Jumanji. Remember that movie with Robin Williams? It actually feels like someone's playing Jumanji, and I really wish they would just finish the fucking game. It's just, I don't get it. Like, and you got everyone saying, oh, you gotta wear a mask, but you still see people without masks on. And, like, just today I heard someone say, because I'm at Walmart, and I heard a guy, he said, I'm in my 50s, I don't care if I catch it, I don't care. Like, really, you're gonna be that irresponsible? Like, I get it, they're hard to breathe in, you can't, like, they suck. I'm not gonna lie, they suck. But, like, I seen a video yesterday of a guy in the Dollar Tree or Dollar, I don't know where the fuck it was, somewhere, some dollar, it was either Dollar Store or Dollar Tree. He was going berserk because all they wanted him to do was put on a mask. That's it, and he had the mask with him. And it was absurd. If I can find the video, I'll put it in the description, but I don't know if I'll be able to find it again. My only thing is, how much worse could it... No, I'm not going to say that. Because it can always get worse. I'm ready for 2021. And we're only in, what, August? We still got, like, 4 months. So who the hell knows what's going to happen? Anyway. Be sure to subscribe, turn post notifications so you don't miss out on any videos. Peace.